I'm just gonna move that we receive that report. So this one now is, the recommendation is that we advise that we want to continue prohibition. So, I would like to move that we advise the Winston Utility Commission that we concur and support their recent recommendations to the city of Windsor, which contradict this one. I think it's more current and relevant. So if I get a second, I can speak to it, but I'm not leaving this recommendation. I'm only entirely different on this report. I am moving that we support the recent Utility Commission recommendation that fluoridation it is not the recommendation, but I'm doing a different recommendation.
Winsor Utility Commission report.
Of February 21, they have recommended that increase fluoridation.
I'll move the recommendation of the council by the city to keep the morning green and possible carbon dioxide. I'll move it.
That's the way. February 29th, I didn't hear that recommendation was being brought forward now.
district have failed to carry out the duty described in subsection one in any circumstances. Person relies in good faith on report an engineer, lawyer, accountant, or other person's professional qualification and credibility to the report. This was done in 2002. And that's the standard of care in municipal drinking water system. So I've taken the time to look at the act and certainly looked at a lot of the information. I still believe that the science out there, the benefits outweigh the risk. And if you're looking for other opportunities for loss, this may be the first two that could happen as well. So if in fact we're looking for more information and so forth to make this comment, I think it's some advice. I think it's premature. And in terms of, again, the benefits are out there. And as I stated before, you can't take your doctor, dental, and medical office of health, whether locally, provincially, or federally, or the center of disease control. And I think there's a lot of peer monitoring out there where the product's being done. And the bits and pieces. Peer reviews are not out there on the rates. And that's the problem. So I think it's premature. And then when you look at even locally, some of the evidence has been sent by the dental office, some of the critical areas where they're not using fluoride, and you look at some of the the young children are now going to anesthesia to deal with a lot of those particular issues. And UK also had some other implications as well, beyond the UK, other issues in terms of disease that are more important. When I looked at the Clean Water Act, I think it's quite in depth, it's quite thick, it's a pretty slow reading. But it states very clearly in there that the care of duty by advice from professionals will alleviate that issue of fear of being sued. Not to say that people don't initiate lawsuits, they do, but that doesn't mean that they're successful in doing it. I think it's premature.
Well, in this as well, and
too much of anything. You have to take too much vitamin E, that's bad for your liver. You have too much vitamin C, that's bad for your body together. So if anything, too much of anything, is difficult. So I think the argument is weak on that regard. And again, there's a science out there that's not enough to prove that it's harmful. I mean, your medical professionals across
that will come in, and I'm sure that will make everyone much more confident, and we'll find out other things, I'm sure. But an interesting comment that was made with regard to dental decay, these studies with children and going to inner three doctors, it's so funny, depending on the context of the argument, that that's coming up now under fluoride. But that's a very, very relevant topic with regard to using glucose 71 or glucose 70 type of treatment for children, drinks, and food, and as well as fructose, as well as juices. But that was so huge that Pepsi needed a test market of rollback to actual real sugar for a while to test my strategy. There's so much. If there's holes like that, it's not enough for me to say I'm going to give you my skills and go against what all these the leads now that's talking with the recommendations with our water provider. I'm not going to go against them. I support that. I do fluoridation, and until more studies come back, if we ever entertain having fluoride back, it has to be pharmaceutical grade. It shouldn't be this. I thought that was extremism, but when you go and read, you have to make sure you go to great sources, you have to check them, but sure enough, they just relabel this stuff, which I find really